Hello. While going through my regular read and some of the feedback that I got from the IT students, I thought let me develop a video basically on IT jobs. What are the popular jobs that are available and what are the designation? What are the skill sets and experience required for these kind of jobs? And whether these are relevant at this point of time or not. So I'll give you a brief of what IT stands in terms of the job being offered by the industry. So here we begin. The first thing that I came across was business intelligence analyst. Now the skills and experience required for business intelligence analyst is degree in computer science, IT or engineering or equivalent, experience in handling database queries, online analytical processing of data trends, stored procedure writing, knowledge in data cube technology, strong communication skills. Data scientist. Skills and experience required for data scientist, degree in data science, computer science or equivalent, deep understanding and application of statistics, machine learning techniques and algorithms. Proficient in using statistical programming languages like Python and database query language like SQL. Knowledge and experience in data wrangling. Excellent visual, written and verbal communication. Number third, database developer. Skills and experience required for database developer, degree in computer science or equivalent, experience with enterprise database programs such as Oracle or IBM DB2. In-depth understanding of data management, software development and user interface web applications. Experience working with SQL, Oracle, HTML, JavaScript and .NET framework. Excellent analytical and organizational skills. Strong verbal and writing communication skills as well. Help or support desk technician. Skills and experience required for help or support desk technician is degree in computer science, IT or equivalent or any 2-year degree. Experience in customer support role, customer oriented, tech savvy and knowledgeable in office automation products, databases and remote control. Basic problem solving and analytical skill to resolve basic technical issues. English proficient, excellent communication skills. Number fourth, network administrator. Skills and experience required for network administrator, degree in computer science or equivalent, experience in networking, routing and switching, analytical and diagnostic skills. Knowledgeable of best practices regarding management, control and monitoring of server infrastructure. Ability to set up and configure server hardware. Skills in organizing, prioritizing, multitasking and problem solving. Number fifth, data security administrator. Skill and experience required for data security administrator, degree in management information systems, computer science or equivalent, critical thinking and complex problem solving, strong programming, mathematics and general engineering skills, excellent communication skills, knowledge and experience in project management. Number six, system administrator. Skills and experience required for system administrator, degree in computer science, IT or equivalent or technical training certificate. Experience with databases, networks, LAN, WAN and patch management. Knowledgeable in system security and data backup or recovery. Ability to write scripts in Perl, Python or other languages. Resourceful and a problem solver. Excellent communication skills. AR VR developer and the skills and experience required for AR or VR developer is degree in computer science, 3D modeling or equivalent, knowledge and experience in C# and C++++ or popular game engines like Unity, Unreal Engine and Euphoria. Knowledge or experience in 3D modeling, familiarity with UI or UX interface, mobile app developer. Skills and experience required for mobile app developer, degree in computer science, IT or equivalent, highly creative with strong communication skills, analytical and a problem solver, knowledge or experience in Android or iOS, skilled in UI or UX design, familiarity of modern programming languages like PHP, Java, HTML5 and more. Software developer, skills and experience required to be a software developer, degree in computer science, engineering or equivalent, experience with software design and development, familiar with agile development methodologies, knowledgeable in a variety of coding languages, for example, JavaScript, C, C++, C++, and frameworks, example, AngularJS, excellent communication skills, attentive to detail and resourceful. Web developer, skills and experience required for a web developer, degree in computer science or equivalent, deep knowledge of modern HTML or CSS, and outstanding programming skills. Familiar with at least one of the following programming languages like JavaScript, ASP, .NET, PHP, or Ruby on Rails. Good understanding of web application processes such as security, development practices, and session management. Basic SEO knowledge is also required, an organized multitasker and a creative problem solver. IT manager, skills and experience required for IT manager, degree in computer science management information system or equivalent, previous relevant management experience, knowledgeable in information analysis, computer hardware and software systems and technical management, competent in data center management and data governance, experience in managing personnel. Now everyone nowadays wants to be a software developer, but actually not everyone can get it. So remember in mind the competition out there. Before starting searching for a job, I want you to think realistic before you start on exploring what is the best thing to do if you really want to learn something really beneficial and have better job prospects. Now I'm going to talk mostly facts and numbers. There is no number one technology and programming language which stays in the market. It keeps on changing with time. Now languages ranked by number of programming jobs 2016 brought out by indeed.com, I'm laying down for you all for this graph to see closely and watch for yourself what is changing. Here you can see that now JavaScript has gained so much popularity that it's almost topping the chart. But do you know why? JavaScript has now moved from client-side or running in the browser to running in the web server. You might have heard of Node.js, how do you pronounce it? Which has proven to be a stable stack to write back-end servers in. Also, lots of new and popular client-side frameworks have gained so much popularity and have huge job prospects like AngularJS and ReactJS. Java is still the number one, but it is declining. Number two, keep up with the trend. Now, I'm laying you a chart which clearly shows like what stands, which language stands where. Every new company or a startup needs a technology stack. Open source technologies are gaining momentum and are the number one choice. Even Microsoft has moved its .NET stack to Linux, so anyone can use it without thinking of license, etc. Python is the most popular among startups and smaller companies as it is very easy to learn and get started. Also, it saves your development time as it's very concise to write. Laying down one more chart for you for whatever that I mentioned above. Also because machine learning is in great demand, it's pushing the need for stack based on Python. Number three, so based on the above facts, I can tell you to learn both JavaScript and Python if you really want to become a super developer. Else learn .NET MVC, which has a great number of evenly poised jobs. Java is also good, but it's having too much of crowd out there. My advice would be that if you are learning something which is newer in the industry and not lots of people are learning it, go for it and you find a decent developer profile soon. Number four, there are other technologies which are in great demand, but not meant for freshers like big data, informatica, DevOps, and data science. Especially don't go for data science if you are not a genius and not very good at writing algorithms. It requires a lot of hard work and steep learning curve. Number fifth, people who are not good in programming can learn automation, testing, and those who don't want any programming can learn AWS, Azure, and maybe Linux or Unix. Number sixth, so what I will say to everyone is that you all are different and should learn variety of technologies which interest you. The fact is everybody is wasting time and money learning Java only, and this is due to ignorance and rat race. Don't be a rat, you are more worth. Number seventh, Java is not prerequisite to learn other technologies. Whether you learn Python, ReactJS or .NET, you need good logic and programming skills, not any previous language knowledge. Number 8, most of the freshers waste lots of time as they think someone is sitting somewhere and they are going to give them a job now or then. Come on folks, please be realistic. Not changing yourself and thinking the world is going to see you differently is utter stupidity. Number 9, doing a course and thinking now you can write industry level code is just childish. I don't blame you freshers for that as they are like that only. Try to get a job experience even if you get less or no salary. Learn how it's actually done in the industry. This will transform you from being a fresher to professional developer. Don't run after the course or certificate. Number 10, be smart. Don't follow anyone blindly. You are solely responsible for your good and the bad. Yes, take all the goods from me and the rest of the people around you. Now, which is the best website for IT jobs? Some highest paid salary jobs in startups can be found at HasJob. Startup jobs. Have a good LinkedIn profile, apply through it and you will have a great chance of getting a call. Some tips to apply where you may get a call easily. First, target any company you wish to apply for a job. Number 2, search for the company on LinkedIn. Number 3, look for employees working in that company and connect with them. That's the only way out. You can connect to 5 employees, at least minimum, in a particular company. It seems not sure about that. You need to work it out that way. Number 4, have a casual talk. Show your portfolio and ask them to forward your resume. Number 5, rather than applying through job sites, I personally feel this will get you a greater chance of being called. Referral. So hope enough light thrown on what the freshers can take a positive direction to and land up a good job for themselves. Open your eyes, be sensible, be conscious and take your path a very defined way. Hope you have listened to this. Thank you and best wishes.